Okay, now we will be seeing how to serve ourselves with the main course. On my extreme left side is the salad. Take the salad plate like this. Use the tongs to take salad. Place it on a side of your plate like this. Whatever it is that you want, you can take it. Again, place the tong like this. And if you are sitting with 3 or 4 persons, the main thing is you should know is you should always serve the plate to your right side. As I am sitting alone, I am keeping this again over here. Now, next is your vegetable. I am going to take the bowl like this. Take it in my left hand. Take the quantity which you want to have and place it like this. Again, place the serving spoon like this and pass it on to your right. The next thing is your anything which is in gravy. It can be your dal or any type of curry item. Take the bowl. On your extreme left side is kept your curry bowl, in which you can take anything which is having a gravy. Then again pass it to your right side. Now I am going to take my rotis. Take the tong, hold your roti like this and place it onto your quarter plate. Again, place the tong on the dish and pass it onto your right side. Now how to eat this? If you want, you can place your curry bowl closer to yourself, so that you are comfortable having it. Now, you can either use your dinner spoon or your dinner fork. You can place your dinner spoon in your curry bowl. Now, how to start eating? Take bite-sized pieces of your roti. Use your fork to pass on morsels of your vegetable to your roti and then eat it. If you want to have your curry, always take your curry like this. It should always be taken in the spoon from, it should be away from yourself like this, and then you can have it. If you want to wait, you want to talk to someone in your table, your spoon or your fork should always be in the resting position. This is called the resting position. Now when you finished your rotis and you would like to have some rice, take the plate in your left hand. Serve yourself. And then pass it on to your right side. Now, how do I eat my rice? We cannot eat rice using a fork. Obviously, I am going to use my dinner spoon. To place your fork and your spoon in your hand, your fork should always be placed like this. And your spoon is like this, in this manner. Then, push some rice onto your spoon like this and then you can eat it. Okay, after your main course has been finished, all your dinner plate, your quarter plates will be removed from your front and you will be given a plate, a quarter plate that is used to have your fresh cut fruits and a small bowl to have your dessert with it. If you don't want to have fresh fruit cuts and you want to have your dessert directly, you can have your dessert. But if you want to have some fruits, place the bowl outside the plate and then you can use the tong to help yourself and take whatever you want from the plate and then again pass it on to your right side. Now this is your dessert fork. With this you will be having your fruits. After finishing this, if you want to have your dessert, remove this, or you can have the bowl in front of you like this on the plate. Take the bowl of dessert, use the tong to serve yourself. Then again pass it on to your right side. Now this spoon which was placed above your plate is your dessert spoon. This is used to have your dessert. You can always cut your dessert like this. And then again, as shown earlier, it should always be taken from away from yourself and you can have your dessert. When you finished with your dessert, place your spoon like this with the fork. This indicates that you finished with your dessert. You can only get it from the dinner table. If you are at a formal dinner table, you can only get it once everybody finishes and everybody wants to get up. Now, as we have placed our napkins on our lap, now when you are getting up, take your napkin, fold it like this and place it onto your left side and then you can, without any fuss, kindly get up from the table.